here with the Cheshire head coach. Eileen, were you expecting such a low-scoring and tough game to get into the goal?
You know, every game we don't underestimate any team. We knew North Haven had kept hand to a low-scoring game, 1-0, so we were prepared for good field play. What we didn't anticipate was how talented their goalie was. So it was really a struggle. We kept the ball in their circle, in our offensive circle, probably for a good 80-90% of the game. But we really couldn't get it around the goalie, which is something we need to focus on to hand on Thursday.
Mm-hmm. You think that was basically it? Otherwise, you were happy with the performance?
No. you know, I've been really pleased with my team for most of the season. Today was the first time that I could say there was a little lack of effort. And that's okay. It's an okay time because we still have 5 games left in season and we have playoffs. But it's definitely something that caused a little alarm in the first half, and they fixed it for the second half. So.
You have a big stretch coming up. And you think a game like this will be a positive for you going down the stretch?
Yeah, it definitely showed me a few things we need to work on. Specifically, one is scoring. But two is not getting, if we have a team on the defensive for a long time, not get frozen defensively, because there were a couple times that we did get frozen defensively. We have, you know, a game every other day for the next 9 days. So we have 5 games left in regular season. And then we go right into 3 games, hopefully, for SECs and then states. So we have a lot of games coming up, and we have to prepare our bodies and take care of ourselves. So.